Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm Devleena and in today's video, I will be sharing you the three skincare products which you should be having in your vanity if you are a beginner in skincare. So firstly, this video is brought to you by Foxy. So if you do not know what Foxy Famous is, it's actually a beauty platform. And over there, you can go ahead and discover trending products and also get videos explained to you by experts. So you can go ahead and shop while you see the products, because sometimes what happens is that we are not able to determine whether the product is right or not. So you can go ahead and see the videos and then go ahead and purchase the products. So you can go ahead and buy expert recommended products from there, and also you will be getting a very good deal because discounts are always available on Foxy. I will be leaving the links for Foxy in the description box down below. Go ahead and check it out. It is a really good app. Now coming to the video, today's video is something different. So we will be talking about three products if you are a beginner in skincare. Now skincare can be really overwhelming for some people because you are just starting on with the skincare and you do not know where to invest in. Skincare can be really costly as well, and there are so many steps that are involved in a skincare. So you might not know which product to go for, what is right for you, what is right for your skin. So that is why I will be recommending you three products which you should have on your vanity in order to get a skin that you really like. So the first thing that is very important that you need to keep in your vanity is a face wash. Now I will recommend you to keep two kinds of face wash with you. So the first type should be something like a very gentle face wash which is lightweight and gentle on your skin. So it shouldn't have any kind of scrublets or anything like that. It should be good for your daily wear. And the second type of face wash that I will be recommending to you is something which has a bit of scrubs in it. You can go ahead and purchase these kind of face wash, so you don't need to buy a separate scrub, because scrubs are kind of really harsh on your skin. So if you have a face wash like that which has a few minor scrub particles in it, you can definitely go ahead and try it out. This will really help you to exfoliate your skin as well. Now these kind of face wash, I do not recommend you to use them on a daily basis. So be very careful and use it only three times in a week or two times in a week maximum. That's it. And also, guys, these do not need to be very expensive face wash. You can go ahead and take on the travel size packet and that will be good to go if you are a beginner in skincare. So the second recommendation which I have, which you need to keep, is of course a moisturizer. Now moisturizer is very, very important. So after washing your face, you would need something which will hydrate and moisturize your skin. Now moisturizer is very important. Sometimes we feel like if we are an oily skin type, we do not need a moisturizer, but that is very wrong. If you are an oily skin type, if you are a dry skin type, you definitely need a moisturizer. So do not skip this process of using a moisturizer. If you are an oily skin one, you can definitely go for the light moisturizers. And if you're a dry skin type, you can go for the heavy moisturizers. So always remember, moisturizers are not only for winter, they are also to be used in summer as well. So a moisturizer is very, very important. I will again link down some of my favorite moisturizers and I will be categorizing it on the basis of oily and dry skin. So definitely check out the description box below. I will be recommending you some of my favorite moisturizers. So my third recommendation in this particular list is a sheet mask. Now sheet mask is a very, very travel friendly option. Now sheet masks are very inexpensive and also they are very easy to use, so anyone can use a sheet mask. Now the brand of sheet mask which I would recommend to you is by Face Shop. Now I really love using Face Shop sheet masks because they are very easy to use and also very inexpensive. So you will get the sheet masks in so many different offers. So you can go ahead and grab these sheet masks and they are very nice on your skin. And also Face Shop has a huge variety of sheet mask variants. So you have a sheet mask which are hydrating, which are brightening, which are moisturizing, which are for anti-aging or anything which you prefer. Now the reason why I am recommending a sheet mask over a serum or a face mask or any other toner is because if you go ahead and buy all of this product, that is going to be really heavy on your pocket. And sheet masks are actually filled with serum, so it provides you the essential vitamins which are required for your skin. It also hydrates and moisturizes your face. So some of the face masks do go ahead and dry out your face. Once you remove it, you feel your skin to be really dry and you need like a moisturizer instantly. But if you use a sheet mask, that will not be the case. After using a sheet mask, you get such a beautiful glow on your face. Also, on the days when you are using a sheet mask, you wouldn't need a moisturizer at all because this really deep nourishes your skin and also hydrate your skin. So you won't need like an extra layer of moisturizer or anything. So you will be good to go once you use a sheet mask. Also, another thing which people go wrong is sheet mask shouldn't be used more than 15 to 20 minutes. What we used to do generally is that we used to keep it for a long period of time until the sheet mask is completely dry. So that is not right. You should be using a sheet mask only from 15 to 20 minutes max and then remove the sheet mask. And whatever extra is left on the sheet mask, you can go ahead and apply it on your hands, legs or any other dry ends that you have on your body. And also I will be showing you how I like using my sheet mask. So firstly, you have to start with a clean face. Just wash your face with a face wash. Now taking this sheet mask, I'm using the Face Shop sheet mask, and then taking it out, it smells actually really good. And then you have to carefully place it on your face and then go ahead and press it with your finger like so that everything is in place. Make sure you do not stick it to your hair or something like that, and then just place it properly. Let it sit for 15 to 20 minutes. You can relax at that particular time. You can read a book, watch a movie or something that you like. Once that's done, you can go ahead and remove it. Then just massage the serum properly on your face like so. And whatever is the extra that is remaining, you can go ahead and just nourish your hands and your legs if you want. And that's it, you're done. And you can see how glowing my skin looks after this. See how beautiful of a glow I got after using a sheet mask. So I would definitely recommend you to go ahead and try a sheet mask if you haven't already. So these are the three things that you need to keep in your vanity if you are starting in with skincare. And starting on with these three products will be good enough for your skin. And once you get the complete knowledge about what suits your skin, then you can go ahead and try investing in more products. So that is all for this particular video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and also do not forget to check out the app Foxy. You will be getting a lot of discounts and a lot of expert recommendation in that particular app. Definitely go ahead and check it out. I will be linking everything in the description box down below. That's all for this particular video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.